Hi student, we will start our new unit, a new chapter, and the name of the chapter is fraction. So I think you have listened already this word fraction. So what is my fraction? Fraction means the part of that particular thing. Suppose there is a circle. If there is a circle, okay, and we made it four or divide it into four parts. Into four parts, that is 1, 2, 3, and 4. This is the four part of this circle. So each part of this whole circle is the fraction of that particular circle. Suppose this one is means shaded part. This shaded part is the one part of particular circle. So how much part of this circle? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So divide by 4. So 1/4 is the fraction of this particular shade or shape. So this is the way to identify the fraction or think about that fraction. Suppose there is a triangular shape. So 1, 2, 3, 4, this is also a four part of this shape or figure. There is 1, 2, 3, and 4. Suppose there is two parts shaded. This one and this one. Okay. This shape have four parts, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. So this is four parts. One. And shaded part is 1 and 2. So this is a 2. So 2/4 is the fraction of shaded part or shaded part. So in this way we can think about the fraction. So the upper number we can say numerator. And this is denominator. Okay, this is the numerator and this is the denominator. Okay, now we will discuss about the types of fraction. Types of fraction. Types of fraction. That is proper fraction, improper fraction, and mixed fraction. So first of all, we will discuss about the proper fraction. So what is the proper fraction? The fractions which have numerator less than its denominator. The numerator is less than its denominator, that's called as a proper fraction. Suppose 2/4. This 2 is numerator and 4 is denominator. This 2 is less than 4, means the numerator is less than or smaller than denominator. That's called as a proper fraction. That's called as a proper fraction. Exact opposite, improper fraction. In this fraction, the numerator is less than denominator. But in that fraction, the numerator is greater than its denominator. The numerator is greater than its denominator. Means 4 is greater than 2. 4 is greater than 2. 2 is less than 4. Means numerator is greater than denominator. That's why we can say that this is an improper fraction. This is an improper fraction. Okay? So this is the difference between proper and improper fraction. In a proper fraction, there is numerator less than its denominator. But in improper fraction, there is a numerator greater or bigger than its denominator. So this is the basic difference between proper and improper fraction. Now, third one is mixed fraction. Mixed fraction. In this fraction, including whole number and proper fraction, including whole number and proper fraction, there is a mixed fraction. Suppose this one is whole number and proper fraction. Proper fraction means the numerator is less than its denominator. That's called as a mixed fraction. That's called as a mixed fraction. So what is the value of this improper for mixed fraction? That is 4 ones are 4 plus 2, 6, 6 by 2. 4 into 1 means we can write here 4 into 1 plus 2 by 4. 4 into 1, 4, 4 plus 2, that is 6, 6 by 4. This 6 is numerator and 4 is denominator. Means numerator is greater than its denominator. That's why we can say that it's a improper fraction. It's a improper fraction. This improper fraction can be converted into mixed fraction. This improper fraction convert into mixed fraction. So this is the way to discuss, or we have to find out the proper fraction, improper fraction, and mixed fraction. Now there is a types of fraction, that is like and unlike. Like and unlike. Like fraction. So what is my like fraction? The fractions which have same denominator, that's called as a like fraction. Means 2 by 8, 4 by 8, 6 by 8, 8 by 8. Means each fraction have same denominator. This one is 8, 8, 8 and 8. 4 by 8, sorry, 2 by 8, 4 by 8, 6 by 8, 8 by 8. So all fractions have same denominator, 8, 8, 8 and 8. So that fractions are called like fraction. That fractions are called like fraction. Suppose we will take example, that is 4 by 3, 9 by 3, 4 by 8, 3 by 2, and 5 by 6. So which fractions are like fractions? Only 4 by 3 and 9 by 3 are the like fraction, because of these two fractions have same denominator, that is the 3. So 4 by 3 and 9 by 3 are the like fraction, because of the fractions which have same denominator, that's called as a like fraction. Now unlike fractions means the fractions which have not the same denominator, that's called as a unlike fraction. Means 4 by 8, 3 by 2 and 5 by 6. Numerator are 4, 3 and 5, but denominator are 8, 2 and 6. So 2, 8 and 6 are different number. That's why this 4 by 8, 3 by 2 and 5 by 6 are unlike fraction. So now the fractions which have not same denominator, that's called as unlike fraction. So 4 by 8, then 3 by 2 and 5 by 6 are unlike fraction. Okay, so we have discussed here proper fraction, improper fraction, and mixed fraction, and then like fraction and unlike fraction. So proper fraction means that fraction which have numerator is less than its denominator. That's called like sorry proper fraction. Then improper fraction means the fractions which have greater denominator than its numerator. That's called as improper fraction. Mixed fraction means whole number and proper fraction including of all. That's called as mixed fraction. Then like fraction means that fraction which have same denominator, and unlike fraction means that fraction which are not same denominator. That's called as unlike fraction. So today we have discussed about the fraction and its type. I hope that you have understood better. Till then, thank you. Goodbye.